fighters have assembled from around the world to join in the fight. But only one can declare the best.
Character. What will happen now? Fight!
champion! Fight! How long will this go on?
Hey!
The fight won much! I will have a comeback! Will this gather hurt?
Yo, Necro, we're all the way the fuck out in no man's land. Like Ventura, I think.
Oxnard.
Whoever is a champion, fight!
Yeah, Necro, it's like way, 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 way far out. I can't come to Salty because I don't have the money to drive my car. I'm still looking for work, dude.
Salty Cupcakes. It's they hold it at Ultimate Game Center. Yeah, Skullgirls out in fucking Sherman Oaks or some shit.
Brace yourself for a major turn of events! Hey, yeah. This could be the end!
proximity sensor.
It's the battle of the century! Fight! They actually driven the loot, and there's the first hit to the left next. And I hope you're ready!
Oh, yeah!
courage, chief. Your destiny will be determined here.
I was gonna say,
the battle has begun. Fire! There's a mission. What? This possibly turned into a fool. One, two, three.
No one's gonna play Abel, Greg. We don't fuck with Abel. Yeah, we don't. Those Frenchmen. That's what makes him the worst character in the game. Yeah. He just pulls out the French flag and waves it around. Ooh. Those crack rocks. What? Airborne? Someone's airborne? Wow. Josh don't have that. Yeah, I like it, but I can't play it. I play a shitty team to start with, so. I like Venom. Venom's loud. He's not bad, but he's whack in a game with character. As a character, he's pretty cool. He has easy confirms and super, which does like decent damage. If you pair him with Tron, he does a decent damage. Yeah, but I'm saying, like, that's how you have to play Venom if you want to play like Tron and the Sentinel is like definitely the best assist.
I'm almost ready to call this one.
You cross up web.
And the battle continues. Fight!
We haven't eaten yet, Fluff. We're about to. And no one's talking because everyone's playing. Like, everyone wants to just play. I can't go back to Art of Fighting. It's so bad. It's so slow. Yeah. It wasn't bad enough. I was using it. It's not wise. Plus, I was playing the SNK Anthology. It's just... What's wrong, princess? Oh, okay.
Well, you gotta say stuff too, though.
I know.
No, not her. I mean, not you. Her.
Yeah, you have to say stuff too, Fluff.
She's talking about MapleStory, and we can't really say stuff.
I like MapleStory.
Okay. It's kawaii.
I already got on that beta.
I'm like
level 7, I think. Yeah, that was like one day.
Just
Are you talking about Maple Story? Not Able Story. I don't know, I like mages and all the shit, like every game. I like... Well, it depends on which game. I say mage is easy.
Just to play like Maple Story, like back in the day. Like, you can spam the story. No. Well, if you're doing it, I want to take it as like... I haven't played that game in so I was like I can't remember how old I was when I played that game. But it has been at least let's see. If I was in high school I might have been a freshman when I played that. Maybe 9 years. Isn't he still mad at Cody? Who is mad at Cody?
Isn't Cody still mad at what?
The battle has begun!
Greg, are you okay?
The first hit has been recorded!
Are you okay?
The fight has finally begun!
Yeah, that's what Zero thinks, Fluff. If he didn't have handcuffs, he'd be too strong. He'd be OP. Yeah, Oro has one hand because he's too OP. Yo, lightning legs. Slice of both?
I
was like, what is that? It's a new strain? Girl Scout cookies, Greg. And the Flood special. Flood's finest. Satsui no Hado? Yeah, but that dark intent took over. Coco Rain's whack. Some pos-ass steel boss strand.
Yeah.
Princess Club got the info, though.
The battle has begun.
She said it is safe.
Well, who knows? Maybe one day he'll do that.
Coming! This could be the end!
Yeah, see me second.